gubernatorial race is education. But we don't realize that it often the problems with education start when our children are 3 and 4, not getting access to high-quality pre-K opportunities. There's a new campaign in Pennsylvania, Pre-K for PA, that is really going to bring awareness that Pennsylvania needs to do more than have just 1 in 6 families afford to send their children to pre-K education.
Yeah, we talk about